So this is our immersion, the multifunctional helmet, and the functions are GPS, flashlight, solar panel, and phone. It can play music and it can charge other devices as well. And yeah, that's it. And the trademark is here.
Yeah, and the problems that this will solve is like frequent bike accidents by not having both hands on the bike, and then such distractions can lead to unsafe cycling conditions, causing other cycling and / on the road accidents. And driving in the dark without light can cause crashes. A flashlight allows you to drive in the dark with the light source. And this is the brochure.
So the helmet costs $59.99 and is solar powered. So regular bicycle helmets do not have a GPS that can help you navigate. This also has a flashlight, like we already said, which can help you drive in the dark and not crash anything. This would just hang out of the side, and then this would like limit you tangling the wires. And because if you tangle the wires, you might potentially crash into something.
And this helmet has a built-in GPS and audio system inside the helmet. You can attach your phone to the stick on the side of the helmet. It can recharge itself with the solar panels, and it can charge other devices. This device also has a flashlight. The real design will not have duct tape.
So it uses the solar panels to charge the phone and the flashlight, so it won't ever run out of battery.
It also won't be made out of paper.
Yes. And we use the 5 steps to form this product. Empathy, then define and ideate, and then prototype, which is here, and then we're gonna test it by sending, after we make our first model, we'll send 100 of these out to random people, and then they'll test it and give us feedback. Yeah.